Today's your lucky day. Anything of interest? Let's stir up some trouble. Walk on, girl. Steady on. Slow down. Don't be afraid to spill a little blood.
My poor friend, Frank Morris. His son dropped dead of exhaustion after finishing an 18-hour shift. Frank is consumed by grief. He blames the government for refusing to protect the rights of...
That's a girl. Bloody perfect. Let's deal with this before Morris shows up. Sent me. Now please, be quiet.
You tell Mark that I don't need his help, or yours! What do you expect me to do? Even a dog will bite if it wants to, I think. I don't like being told what to do!
People who don't like you stealing their toys.
We're trapped in here unless you ascend and deal with them. The explosives! They're getting away!
hell are you? Won't bite back now, will you?
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
They got the nitro back. That must please you.
Not even close.
Good riddance.
You knew where to find that cart.
You won't be stirring up.
You must
have
been tracking shipments for weeks. Tell me where that supply was headed.
I might be able to assist you. Find me in Southwark when you're ready.
Where am I going to go off?
We must be dreaming.
Murderer! Over there!
Bloody hell.
To my side.
They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
I'll hide inside it. You're going home.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house.
These ones get to live, at least until they drive me to this factory.
Together now. Doing fine, girl.
Here until I return.
Righto.
as a doornail.
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait, don't...
Morris!
Poor sod.
All right. Gotta smash these crates before anyone else gets any bright ideas.
Me.
That's a girl.
Mr. Morris?
I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.